exhale, lift nose. Soft line here, just the markings on his nose. It's not a hard line. There's another line just coming here, just around here. Just need to, just comes out a little bit there. And down. Right, so I'm just gonna get some grey in here. Now I'm gonna try and use the white paper here. Let's see how it goes. I'm always trying to use less pastel. That's a bit darker, that little bit there. Just be a little bit cautious with this nose, because we can always change this if we need to. Just making sure that you can see what I'm doing. going through here. Do that darker, and that's going to have some hairs over it, that top bit. And this is kind of grey. It's a white in there. There's a kind of bluey look to his nose here, so I'm gonna try and use, because that is my bluey grey, so I'm gonna try and use some blue and some, maybe a bit of grey in there. Okay, I can see some blue in here. Pretty well a straight line here. That's a little white mark there. That's straight. That's the bit that goes up our, it's going to be covered by his hairs. This is a bit darker here. Okay, so we've got some light, and we've got some white bits on the end here. Just some highlights here. Put those in. That's it, and there's some white highlights here. Just put those in. Okay, so I want to try and get that bluey grey look there. So put the dark grey on. Now we're going to use the blue to try and get that. Try and get that look. Need some dark grey. That's meeting up with that little tiny line there, which we can put back in if we needed it to. But of course, I've put it there ready. White tip on the bottom there, but it's quite grey around his nostril there. And then we've got the white highlight. It's coming down there. We've got the black line. That's quite light. We've got a dark streak here. Got a complex little nose. Just made that a little bit darker than that. Right. Just looking at this. This looks like it needs to be a bit more straight here. And kind of going up here a bit. I'll get the light grey now, see if I can do that. Just tap it like that, just softens it all together. Just not really blending, it just softens everything a bit. See what's going on there. You can see his nostril it's not looking big enough, so just kind of going over it a bit, get it right. And this line, it's got to be right, this one, because I've got the highlight there. Again, this is a job for better light. So I'm measuring now, the top of his nostril has got to be below this line here, that bit there where it's darker there. Got to be low. So it's just about looking right. But I think it's a job for better light. I think I'm going to have to wait till tomorrow to have a look at this. Okay, so we'll stop now, I think. Then I'll have a look at it tomorrow. My eyes are going all funny. Yeah, okay. We'll stop now then. Okay. Okay, where am I? This is funny. I have to crouch down so you can see me properly. Get all my hair in and everything. Anyway, thanks for watching. It's been a bit quiet. I haven't been chatting on as I usually do because I've been concentrating. And I really want to get his nose perfect. They're really important, eyes and noses. Anyway, we'll carry on tomorrow, hopefully. And we'll get cracking on all the hair. Okay, thanks for watching.